There were no fatalities. In Dublin, the elections for the Republic's fourth president. The victory of Mr. Erskine Childers, as against the government's nominee, Mr. Tom O'Higgins, has taken most people by surprise. Mr. O'Higgins conceded defeat when the voting reached a majority of nearly 49,000 in favour of Mr. Childers. As former Deputy Prime Minister and a Protestant, Mr. Childers hopes to achieve greater understanding with the North. Yet another Cannes Film Festival is over. Ingrid